Acne on face and body can make you look dull and lower self-confidence, which can also affect us mentally. There are various home remedies that can be helpful in preventing and reducing acne, such as 1. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that kills acne-causing bacteria. How to use? Dilute tea tree oil with coconut oil in ratio of 1:9 and apply it to acne-prone areas with a cotton ball and leave it for 15 to 20 minutes, then rinse it with warm water. 2. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar have organic acids that kills acne-causing bacteria and reduce the appearance of scars. How to use? Mix apple cider vinegar and water equally and apply on face with a cotton ball, then leave it for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off with lukewarm water. 3. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has soothing effect on skin that reduces inflammation and prevent bacterial infections. How to use? Apply pure aloe vera gel directly on the acne. Leave it to dry for 15 to 20 minutes, then rinse it off with water. 4. Mint. Mint removes the impurities from the skin pores that helps to prevent acne. How to use? Mix fresh crushed mint leaves and add a little water to make a paste. Apply it on the acne, leaving it to dry for 15 to 20 minutes. Rinse it off with warm water. 5. Chamomile. Chamomile promotes healing and control acne and pimples. How to use? Make chamomile tea. Let it cool and apply to areas with pimples and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes and rinse off with water. 6. Cucumber mask. Cucumber can help soothe and clean the skin, which can reduce the occurrence of pimples. How to use? Blend cucumber to make a paste and apply it on face and leave for 15 to 20 minutes. Wash with water.